that she wrote, Speech to the Young, Speech to the Progress Toward. Say to them, say to the down keepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, the hominy ushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, flex, I do work. Work six, I'm like Mike. He's out of sight. Whoa, dude, got me pipe. Two man like I. Six out the spot.
Let me give you a quick tour on every single shelf in my room.
So this shelf right here is my bookshelf. It's not as special to the other shelves I got, but it fills the space. These are like all my favorite books. So let's get to the next one. If there's one thing you're gonna know about me, it's that I like shoes. I always put all my shoes on my shelves for the shoe box. At the moment the shoes aren't there, but I mean, yeah, it looks nice. So if we move on, this is my favourite shelf because of my CD collection. I personally love collecting CDs. So this is actually one of my favourite decorations in my whole entire room. It is the Lil Yachty limited edition Reese's Puff cereal box, which I got in the UK quite a long time ago. So this is the last one. We got a shoebox and a little skeleton hand statue, which one of my friends got me for my birthday. And yeah, that was over the shelves. So this is the corner of my room, which you always see in the back of my streams. We got my clothing rack here. And we also got the neon sign, which I love a lot. And these are LED strips. Yes, I put them on myself, and I need to change them because they are slowly stopping to work. And this right here is the Jack Boys album cover, and yes, it slipped kind of out of the frame. I gotta fix that. And this is the other corner of my room. It is my chill corner. Got a little table here. Sometimes I eat on it. I just like sitting here. I also got a very nice poster here. Yeah, I like this place a lot. I also have a fridge, but that isn't that special like the thing which comes next. So here is my setup. So let's start off with my keyboard. My keyboard is the Warmi K66. And I've had it for like over a year now, and I didn't have a single problem with it, and I can only recommend it. So this right here is my wireless charging station. At the moment I only store my lighter and my AirPods in it, otherwise it's not that special. And this right here is my custom painted PS4 controller. So far I didn't use it at a single time to play any games on it, and it's just there for decoration. If you want to add anything to your room, then I would recommend you getting fake plants. I also have a mini fan here. And this thing is my cup holder, because I don't want to scratch my desk, so this is quite useful. And this right here is the Razer Viper Ultimate. I've had it for a year and I can only recommend it. I think it's the best Razer mouse which got ever released. This right here is my PC. This PC build is inside an Li & Li 011 dynamic case. I have Li & Li cable extensions inside of it. I have 3 Corsair fans. I got an AMD CPU fan, and I also have Corsair RAM. Okay, so on my PC, I got some more decoration, and I also have this lightning pole, which I can control with an app on my phone, which is quite cool. This right here is my face cam. It is a Razer Kiyo with a built-in ring light. And this is my hand cam. I just got it in a random shop somewhere. It's not that special or anything. And if you're asking me about my cable management, I mean, it's alright. I wouldn't complain. The only cable which is like seen is just my headset cable. Okay, so this is my gaming chair. I kind of wish that I got an office chair instead, but I mean, it's too late now. It's not a bad chair. I'm fine with it. So yeah. So here it is, my setup. I'm quite excited to see how it's gonna look at the end of this year. So stay tuned for that.